Ginsberg,
Oy.
And Wong in the disagreement. Or you say tomato, I say soy sauce.
What's wrong, Wong?
What's wrong, Wong? You had the chutzpah to ask me what's wrong, Wong?
First of all, you know what's chutzpah. Make the chutzpah.
I know. Okay, chutzpah. You know exactly what's wrong, Ginsberg. You know, our new restaurant. Okay, yeah, what's
Ginsberg
it called?
Ginsberg and Wong, food and beverage report.
Okay, see?
Just like the other restaurants.
Yeah, okay, so how come not Wong and Ginsberg this time, huh?
What do you mean? Change the name? Everyone knows us. We walk down the street, people say, there goes Ginsberg and Wong.
Who cares? Why not change the name?
You ever hear of a group called Garfunkel and Simon?
No, Simon and Garfunkel. What's
Costello
the matter with
you? Costello and Abbott?
You crazy
Abbott? You ever walk in and go try to get a Häagen-Dazs and you say, no, I want to have a Dazs-Häagen?
Ginsberg and Wong's outrageously fun and delicious food and beverage emporium. Big portions, little prices, with a brand new menu of delightful deli, choice Chinese, and Toronto's most decadent
dessert.
Okay,
I want to change the name to Wong and Ginsberg.
Ginsberg and Wong.
Hey, Cher and Sunny.
Sunny and Cher.
Yang and Ying.
Will you leave your cousins out of this?
Ginsberg and Wong. Village by the Grange, downtown. Steeles west of Yonge, uptown.